a show on the road. Fucking stop that. When I was out to dinner in Spain, everyone ordered huge meals. But when they asked me, well, I had to pass. Jesus. Not much better than that. I had a friend who went to Buenos Aires for a sex change. It's now known as Argentina.
I'm asking.
I moved out of the biggest city in Austria to the second biggest city because of pollution. Turns out the grass is almost greener. How do sheep defend themselves in the Caribbean? Bat hammers. There's a small island in the Middle East where it's only the sheep that get wet. It's Bahrain. I was trying to convince my friend to go to Central Africa with me, but he wasn't really up for it. Eventually, Cameroon to the idea. All right, you see how thick this fucking thing is. Travel to Latin America and found a sudden change in temperature. Yes, I was in Bolivia. No, I'm only kidding, it wasn't a hot change in temperature. It was in Mexico. The capital of China isn't as colourful as it used to be. In fact, it's Beijing. Two syllable approvals. When you're in Copenhagen, you need to find that cave and put your stamp on it. Yes, Denmark. Otherwise, someone might claim it's our house. It's not as bad as Sweden though. They're the just Stockholms. If you get back problems when you're visiting Egypt, you need to see a chiropractor. Do you know what letter the South Pacific Islanders start their left alphabet from? Fiji. When I went to Central Africa, it took ages to go through customs as everyone was chatting. I truly did gab on. Off the east coast of Africa, they drive electric cars. But when I went over, they were furious. In fact, they were mad. A gas car! I was travelling with a friend in South America. But he had bad vibes about moving from Argentina to Brazil. What a Paraguay! I went to a country in East Africa, Uganda. Well, had a wee look about. Went to a fancy dress party in the Soviet Union. Ukraine. I went as a dumper truck, of course. I found some green clumps of grass growing on a farm animal in the former Soviet Union. It's in Moscow. You don't get it. Alright, I won't rush you. I'm going to get a property in the United Arab Emirates. Dubai. I don't know, I might rent it first. When travelling to Bulgaria, I spent a night in Sofia. Blanche, Rose and Dorothy were furious. Yeah, one for the teenagers. There's a guy in North Wales that really needs to stop taking ecstasy. Back to Wrexham. I wanted to build a bridge in southern Spain, but I had no qualifications. I was stoked to study civil engineering. People use mobiles only for eBay. Is that their cell phone? bludgeoned someone to death whilst dressed as a handbag. Fuck, I'm going to just go with the punchline. I wasn't charged as murder, but as an accessory. From time to time, I get asked to count joints of meat. It's on an ad hoc basis. There was a film in which the protagonist was a small, shy boat that went on a journey and became a huge and confident in itself. It's quite a character arc.
Too complicated.
Yeah, I know. It's...
Get knocked, guys.
Brad Pitt has appeared on the front of OK magazine wearing nothing but a set of hi-hats. That's a sex symbol. What did the beaver say when his water generating structure fell down?
Damn.
I told you we ought to go for something more stable.
They get a seal of approval.
Singing those religious songs. Him? I decorated my room very quickly with some Jack Daniels. All it needed was a liquor penny. Okay. No one really knows what food God provided the Israelites during their 40-year wanderings. It's said to be old manna and stuff. One's better than that. There's a bird that can sing House of the Rising Sun and Stairway to Heaven. It's A minor bird. How do you know Po's the most intelligent Teletubby? Because she's well read. I saw this couple wiping the sleepies from each other's eyes. I thought, get a room. It's fucking good. Room is the sleepies. That's the name.
Everybody,
do you know what has a real tang to it? Eating a gnat backwards. Anyway, thank you very much.
So sorry.
The funniest comedian of the night.
Aye.